Good morning. It's been a while since I have recorded a workout. Been extremely busy, but I decided I'm going to do it today. So today all you're going to need is a set of weights. I'm using 8 pounds. We're going to do some compound movements, which is using multiple muscle groups at the same time. I'm doing 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest with my Gym Boss timer. You can also do this workout just counting reps. So let's go ahead and get started. First move is a lunge with a curl and a kickback. So you're going to grab your weights. What you're going to do, I'll do it from an angle, you're going to lunge back, do a curl. As you come up, kick back, back in, okay? So lunge, curl, kick back, in. Lunge, curl, kick back, in. Exact same thing, other side. So get set up. You're gonna lunge, curl, kick back, stand up. Make sure you're going straight down with that lunge. Alright, moving on is a squat with an upright row. Shoulders down and back. Feet are a little bit just right under your shoulders. Right here, you're going to just go down, lift, upright row. Squat, lift, upright row. If you wanted to, you could even add a calf raise with this for a little added challenge. All right, now we have a side lunge with a twist. You're going to use one weight for this. You're going to step out to one side, hand in the opposite, or weight in the opposite hand. You're going to lunge down, step together, twist. Lunge. Nice flat back as you go down. Really twisting here and controlling it. Same exact thing, other side. So you're going to step out, hand in, or weight in opposite hand. Step together, twist. So another full body workout, working the glutes, inner thighs, obliques, and shoulders. Reach up, twist. Control that twist, don't just swing it. Really think about those muscles you're working. Next, you're going to lay on the floor. So you're going to lay down, chest press with bicycle legs. Legs come in, you're going to press it up. So chest squeeze. Think about squeezing at the top, elongating one leg and then the other. If your back starts to arch off the ground, you can bring those legs a little higher up. You're going to stay on the ground. This time you're going to do an open fly. So your hands come together. What you're going to do is a knee tuck. So your knees are in. You're going to open up. Squeeze. Think about really squeezing those chest muscles. Good. You're going to flip over to the other side. You're going to be in plank position. So this is a plank with a row. I like to just use one weight here. So nice wide stance here, hands under shoulders. You're going to row it up and then switch. Try not to rock your hips too much side to side. You're going to go back into that plank position, and now you're going to do a T-fly. You can also do these moves from your knees. So, one way in, bring it to the shoulder. Lift up, shoulder, down. Switch. So twist. I'm rotating with my feet, so I'm going into a nice side plank position as well. Nice control with that weight. Good job. All right, one weight again. We're gonna do a windmill with a twist. So your feet are wider than your shoulders, straight legs here, flat back down. You're gonna reach towards opposite foot, bring it up and twist again. Reach down, up, twist. So getting a nice stretch in the hamstrings. Shoulders and obliques again. Flat back down. Good, same exact thing, other side. I like to put my hand on my back to make sure to keep it flat. Nice wide stance, shoulders are back. Reach down, up, twist. Alright, next one. The next move I got from the Tone It Up girls. Love them. Follow them on toneitup.com. So what you're going to do is a tipsy, one leg. So you're going to balance, bring it back down, up, balance. Same exact thing, other side. So it's like a single leg deadlift, they call it a tipsy, and then I just add the lunge in the back. So I'm gonna find your balance, squats engaged, tipsy, lunge. Alright guys, that was one round. So I want you to go ahead and finish that round. Do four more times. It'll be a great workout. And that's it. Bye guys.